हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू डीएडेमी। होप आप सभी का प्रिपरेशन अच्छे से चल रहे हैं। तो यहाँ पे हम साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी के रिलेटेड लास्ट वन एंड हाफ ईयर करंट अफेयर्स कवर कर रहे हैं। तो इस लेक्चर सीरीज में टिल नाउ वी हैव कवर 27 पार्ट्स, सो दिस विल बी वेरी हेल्पफुल फॉर योर प्रीलिम्स एग्जामिनेशन। तो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज जस्ट शेयर इट अमॉन्ग योर फ्रेंड्स, बिकॉज वी जस्ट वॉन्ट टू इंश्योर दैट मैक्सिमम स्टूडेंट्स मेक द बेस्ट यूटिलाइजेशन ऑफ व्हाट वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग। ओके, सो इस लेक्चर में हम साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी के रिलेटेड करंट अफेयर्स से कंटिन्यू कर रहे हैं। तो हम क्या क्या कवर करते हैं इस लेक्चर में? हम कवर करते हैं पहले पॉपुलेशन रिसर्च सेंटर्स के बारे में, व्हाट आर दिस। आफ्टर दैट वी विल टॉक अबाउट ऑक्यूलेंटिस खोंगारे, व्हाट इज दिस वी विल सी। आफ्टर दैट हम देखते हैं गांधीयन यंग टेक्नोलॉजिकल इनोवेशन अवार्ड 2019। आफ्टर दैट वी विल टॉक अबाउट लॉन्गेस्ट इलेक्ट्रीफाइड टनल इन इंडियन रेलवेज। आफ्टर दैट हम देखते हैं वर्ल्ड क्लास ऑटोमेटिव टेस्टिंग सेंटर। After that, we will talk about Ramanujan Prize, Nobel Prize in Chemistry, Nobel Prize in Physics, Nobel Prize in Medicine. After that, we will talk about the Dirac materials. And finally, we will see the Rajasthan scheme, which was ranked first for the free medicines. So, chaliye shuru karte hain. First, the Population Research Center. The Population Research Center was established by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. This is with a mandate to provide critical research based inputs related to health and family welfare programs. So population research centers are started by whom? They're started by Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. Okay, it is a network of PRCs with a mandate to provide critical research based inputs. Next one, the Occludentivis Congre. What is this? It is the smallest dinosaur discovered. If it's asked what is Occludentivis Congre, it is the smallest dinosaur discovered yet. The scientist found the fossil skull of a dinosaur which is size of a modern hummingbird. That's just the size of modern hummingbird. It is trapped in the 99 million old amber in North Myanmar. So where it was found? It was found in Myanmar. It is the smallest dinosaur discovered. Okay, it is found in Myanmar. The fossil represented the smallest dinosaur from the Mesozoic era, which is about 250 million to 65 million years ago. So it is the smallest dinosaur discovered. Where it was discovered? It was discovered in Myanmar. Next one, the Gandhian Young Technological Innovation Award. It is initiative of Srishti, Society for Research Initiative for Sustainable Technology and Institution, Srishti. So who is giving this award? It is given by Srishti. It celebrates the spirit of student innovation in all the fields of engineering, science, technology, designs through extremely affordable and frugal solutions, which is technologically edge cutting edge solutions. That is about the Gandhian Young Technological Innovation Award by Srishti. Next, longest electrified tunnel in India. So it was recently commissioned by the South Central Railway. So where it was commissioned? It was commissioned between Cherlapalli and Rapur railway stations in Nellore district of Andhra Pradesh. Cherlapalli and Rapur railway station in Nellore district of Andhra Pradesh. Next one, ICAT, a world class automotive testing center. So it was news because the third international electric vehicle conclave was recently held in this center in Manesar, Gurugram. Okay, it is to create a knowledge sharing platform to ensure the flow of information at all levels in the automotive sector. So where it is located? It is located in Manesar and Gurugram. Okay, next one, the Ramanujan Prize. Who gives the Ramanujan Prize? It is given by the Sastra Institute, Sastra Engineering College, and all pretty famous, the Sastra University. So they give the Ramanujan Prize. So the Sastra Ramanujan Prize for 2019 is awarded to Adam Harper, who is an assistant professor in the University of Warwick, England. So it is being given to the assistant professor called Adam Harper. Next one, the Nobel Prize in Chemistry 2019. The Nobel Prize in Chemistry 2019 was given to, it was received by John B. Goodenough. Remember Goodenough, M. Stanley Whittingham, and Akira Yoshino. It is given for the development of lithium-ion batteries. So these days, lithium-ion batteries are the ones which we are using in almost every devices. So for this development, they were given the Nobel Prize in Chemistry. Next, the Nobel Prize in Physics. It was given to Canadian-American cosmologist James Pebble, Swiss astronomer Michael Mayer, and Didier Queles. They have been jointly given this award. Okay, so it is for understanding our place in the universe. Okay, what Pebble found? Pebble found that how universe will evolve after the Big Bang. So this is his research. After that, Michael Mayer and Didier Queles, what they have done? सो दे हैव डन रिसर्च ऑन एक्सो प्लैनेट्स एंड दे हैव फाउंड एन एक्सो प्लैनेट आउटसाइड द सोलर सिस्टम ऑर्बिटिंग अ सोलर स्टार सिमिलरली दैट ऑफ द मिल्की वे दैट इज वाई दे वर गिवन द नोबेल प्राइज. So next one, Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine 2019. So this was received by William G. Kaelin Jr. and Sir Peter J. Ratcliffe and Greg L. Semenza for the discovery of how cells sense and adapt to oxygen availability. So when the oxygen, you know, varies in the body, the blood flow varies and a lot of changes happens. So how cells will adapt to that? That is the research of these three researchers. So they were given the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine for 2019. Next, the Dirac materials. So researchers from IIT Bombay have discovered this semi-Dirac materials. Okay, so what are the semi-Dirac materials? These are the materials which behave very uniquely, because a certain frequency of light they will be transparent and they will allow certain frequency of light, but for certain frequency they are opaque. Okay, that is why this is important. The Dirac materials, semi-Dirac materials, these are the work of IIT Bombay. Next one, the Rajasthan's free medicine scheme is ranked first. Rajasthan's Mukhyamantri Nishkul Deva Yojana is a flagship free medicine scheme which was launched in 2011-12. It was ranked first from the National Health Mission. Under the National Health Mission, this is the Rajasthan is ranked first. The state registered 94.59% of online free medicine distribution at the counters in the public health facilities and 84.76% use of these drugs and vaccines distributed management system at the primary health center. So the distributed ones are utilized 84.76%, which is a very impressive number. Now let's revise what we have covered till now. First, we have seen the population research center. The population research center is a network of PCR established by whom? By the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. It is for the critical research based inputs. Next one, we have seen Octoledentivis Kungagre. What is this Octoledentivis Kungagre? It is the smallest dinosaur that is discovered till now. So where it was discovered? It was discovered in Myanmar. Next, we have seen Gandhian Young Technological Innovation Awards 2019. It was given by whom? It was given by Srishti. Okay, it is to celebrate students' innovation in various fields, from engineering to other technologies. Next one, we have seen about the longest electrified tunnel in Indian Railways. This is between the Charlapalli and Rapur Railway in railway station in Nellore district of Andhra Pradesh. Remember, in Andhra Pradesh, Nellore district, Andhra Pradesh, the longest electrified tunnel in India. Next one, ICAT, a world-class automotive testing center in Gurugram. This was in news because recently the third International Electric Vehicle Conclave was held in Manesar, Gurugram. Okay, this is to create a knowledge sharing platform to ensure flow of information to all automotive sectors. Next, Ramanujan Prize was in news. Ramanujan Prize is given by the Shastra University. It is given for 2019. It was given to Adam Harper. Next one, the Nobel Prize in Chemistry. The Nobel Prize in Chemistry it was received by Dr. B. Goodenough, Dr. M. Stanley Whittingham, and Akira Yoshino. It is for the development of lithium-ion batteries. Next one, the Nobel Prize in Physics. The Nobel Prize in Physics is received by the Canadian-American cosmologist James Pebble. It is also received by other Swiss astronomers, Michael Mayer and Didier Queloz. They have been jointly given for understanding of our place in the universe. Next, the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine. The Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine is received by William G. Kaelin Jr. and Sir Peter J. Ratcliffe and Greg L. Semenza. It is for the research on how cells respond and adapt to the oxygen availability. Okay, that is about the Nobel Prize in Physics. Nobel Prize in Medicine. Next, Dirac materials. The Dirac materials are the special materials which respond different to different frequency of light. So the researchers of IIT Bombay have discovered these special properties in a class of materials called semi-Dirac metals. So that is why this was in news. So discovered by IIT Bombay students, IIT Bombay. Next one, under the National Health Mission, Rajasthan's free medical scheme was ranked first. So which state was ranked first? It was Rajasthan's Mukhyamantri Nishulk Deva Yojana was ranked first. This is the free medicine scheme in Rajasthan. It was ranked first under the National Health Mission. Okay, so that's it friends in this lecture. I'll see you again in the next lecture. Till then, keep studying and stay tuned. Jai Hind.